they're designed to be able to treat the most amount of people effectively if something was to happen.
Mass casualty incident kits are coming to Covington County.
The MCI kits will truly be an additional tool in the toolbox.
The breakdown of how they'll be able to make a difference in serious emergencies, today at 5.